Ben, you forgot to say something. You forgot to say something.
Okay.
Do you remember how to say that?
No.
Uh-oh. You forgot?
Mm-hmm.
You started, I'm behind today.
You start now.
大家好，我是胖妈。Now you think.
大家好。Welcome to the channel. And today is going to just be a simple talking.Between me and Pama,
我爱你们。
我爱你们。
It's I love y'all.
I love y'all. 我爱你们。I love y'all.
Maybe not hard for you, huh?
No, I can't. If I could remember it all, I could say it. But remembering what you're supposed to remember is not easy.
Do you remember?We went to Michigan one time.、
Mm.
Do you remember?
Yep.
Then there was snow.
Yep.
Bad weather.
Yep.
Remember power went off?
Yeah. It was very cold, believe me.
2 days have no power. Good sense that have a cook stove.
Yeah.
Was a gas cook stove.、
Mm-hmm.
We turned the gas cook stove on to get warm.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Yep.Yeah, I do remember that.
我们有一次到北方住了旅馆，有一天那个旅馆呢停电，停了两天电。好在他们有做饭炉子，是液化气的炉子。我们把液化气炉子给打开，把这个门啊，液化炉子的门给打开，就是像烤炉一样嘛，会有热气跑出来，就这样保持屋里暖和一点。那个时候还真的是挺冷的，在北方那两天。I said it's so cold that a couple of days we having no power.
Oh yeah, it was, that was the same hotel they had the、
yeah.
fire in, right?
And yes.
The, rescue people that were trapped in the rooms there.
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah. Especially in the winter time, you don't have power.
Yeah.
It's so cold. 他们当时要是没有那个液化气炉子。我都不知道我们那两天是怎么度过的，我也不知道别人是怎么度过的，因为有的房间是没有液化气炉子的。
Yes, I remember traveling at nighttime is even worse.
Yeah.
It's okay if you travel during the day, if you're driving long distances. But my advice is, if you're going to drive from sun up to sundown, you need to get pull over and find somewhere to stay that night.Not drive at night time. You don't need to drive at night time all day and all night. You need to just pull over and take a break.
Yeah. You remember we spend one night in some motel. We get a non-smoking room.
Mm.
And you was went out smoking. You didn't smoking in the room.
Mm-hmm.
But you keep your cigarettes butt. You didn't throw outside and you bring inside the room and put it in the trash can.
Yeah.
Next day morning when we check out, that kept our $50
deposit. Yeah.
Remember that? That's yeah. I went to the office asking money back. That lady said, no, you cannot get money back because your husband smoking inside the room. I said, no, he didn't smoking inside.I said, you can check, look at your video to see he was smoking outside. Then she said, yeah, but he didn't stand far enough from your room.
Oh, yeah.
Remember?
Yeah.
She said, you didn't stand far from the room.
Believe me,
so
I
was, she didn't get us $50 back.
No.
She said, oh, yeah, the lady, we send her to your room to check. She said, she can smell your smoking.I said, it's not possible, he's smoking inside the room.
No.
I said, because I don't smoke.
No.
Remember, no matter how I talk to them, you know, they didn't give to us $50 back.
No, they did not.
Well, since that day, we learned the lessons. We always take a smoking room because we don't want to lose money anymore. 当你住旅馆的时候，你还真的要小心。我们之前住了一个晚上那家旅馆，因为我们是只住一个晚上嘛，我们会选择好一些的旅馆住，他们的价钱 也不便宜，那个时候是将近100块钱一个晚上，所以说他们让我们交了50块钱的押金。结果呢，因为我老公在外面抽烟，这个烟头呢他扔到了屋里面的垃圾桶，被他们说我们抽烟在屋里面，就扣留了我们50块钱。我到办公室去跟他们讲理也没有用，50块钱也没有给我。从那以后我们就记住了，不管到哪去住旅馆，我不会拿不抽烟的房间，哪怕我老公不在房子里面抽烟，我也要拿抽烟的房间，就是怕到时候他们又说在屋里面抽烟了。其实是怎么回事呢？我老公这个人吧，养成了一种习惯，他不会随便的扔这个烟头，他抽完烟呢，他会把烟头装在口袋里面，或者呢拿到他在工作的时候呢，他抽完烟呢，在工地上嘛，他抽完烟以后，他也不会把烟头随便扔的，扔在地上。你说荒山野地随便扔也是可以的，但是他没有，他就把烟头装到口袋里面。I said everywhere you go, after you smoke like you walking, you know, when you walking, the place in middle nowhere, you know.After you smoking, you don't throw the cigarettes butt everywhere. You kept it in your pocket.
Mm-hmm. And people shouldn't throw trash on the roads. That's terrible. You know, I mean, you throw trash on the highway, and someone has to come along behind you and pick it all up.
Yeah.
You know,
every time before we left the motel, we always clean up the trash.
Oh, yeah. We clean our room good before we even
leave
that
we
room.
Threw all the trash in the trash can. And no any trash behind the motel room.
Yeah. We don't.
Another sense, too. Life we're having, you know, like with that motel, we always having some cookies left behind. You know, like maybe some candy.Some cake, whatever, but still good. We cannot take go with us. We just left in the motel room, but we don't offer people to gather there. Because if we offer somebody having, you know, give to somebody.
And then they'll say, oh, I got sick.
Yeah, that can swing us. So you have to be careful.我们住旅馆的时候，每一次离开之前呢，总会有一些饼干啦、之类的零食，我们从来不会给别人吃，因为要小心。有的人吃完以后呢，他会说：“哎呀，我吃完你的东西了，我有病了，怎么怎么的，会为自己带来不必要的麻烦。”所以说，我们每一次离开之前呢，我们会把这些饼干之类的东西放在房间里面。都是好的，都没有过期，只是我们没法带回去了，我们留在那里的。这样呢，他们就说清洁工呢去打扫房间的时候呢，他们愿意留着吃就留着吃，他们不愿意留着吃呢，他们就扔掉。这样呢，他们就没法找到我们的麻烦了，因为我们没有给他吃，我们只是留在房间里面的。所以说有时候当你想把这些食品给人家吃的时候，有时候真的是要小心的，有时候是不能随便做好事的。 I said sometimes you cannot be nice to people. I'm talking about like cookies, you know. Like we left the cookies in the room, you know. You just have to leave that. They want to take, they take. They don't want to take, let's throw away.
Yeah. I agree. You know, you try to be nice to people.
Yeah.
And it can be bad for you.
I mean, I know.
It can be bad for you. Everybody think around the world thinks, oh, we want to go to America. Well, what they don't realize is how expensive things are here. Okay? So they come over here. And when they get here, they see how expensive it is to live here. And believe me, it's not cheap living in this country.There's a lot of countries around the world that are a lot cheaper to live in than this country right here. So you take someone that doesn't have any kind of skill, they just come here, they're gonna have a bad here because it's so expensive here. Now, if someone has a skill or a trade and they can come here and go to work and make a fairly decent living, then they can afford to live here, and that's good. But you take the people that are poor, some of them just come here with the clothes on their back and they don't have anything, and they come here and it is so expensive here. And then they are literally going to go hungry. If someone doesn't help them, they're going to go hungry.
Yeah.
You know?
Sometimes we do see some people need help that don't even have a car. You remember that day, the lady and the man living in the same motel with us that don't have a car. The lady was fell down because of the snow. She think her leg was broken, not sure. They want to go to hospital, and nobody want to take them.
Yep.
Remember?
Yep.
And the man come to you,
yep,
asking you,
yep,
if you can take his wife to,
yep,
hospital.
Yep.
And you just come back from work.
I just came back from work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You and me, we had to take,
yep,
them. Went to hospital.
Yep.
We drop them off. And you give $20 to them, you,
yep,
told him, yep, you get a paperwork you had to do, you don't have time.
And
know?
I really didn't have time.
Yeah.
I still,
yeah,
even,
because
even when I get off of work, I have,
yeah,
I
and
have
also you don't
I
know
have,
take them,
yeah,
how long,
yeah,
they can get out of the hospital.
But I gave money for a taxi.
Yeah. You give $20, remember?
Yeah.
For through the years, I don't know how many times we've been giving money away.
Well,
so many times.
Huh. Yeah, we have to help people that are in trouble. We have.
Not a lot, but
not
it,
a lot,
it is
but,
some.
But we have done that. Yeah, we have. And you can't help but feel sorry when you see a man and woman living in their car with two or three small children. I have to feel for those children.
Oh, we saw that one too.
Oh, I've seen
we've seen that one too. The man stand by side of the road, have a car.
Mm-hmm.
Car there have, I think, two or three kids, I don't remember.
Yeah, two, three
little kids.
Yeah.
They need the gas money, go back to home.
Yeah.
They don't have gas money.
No.
Remember that?
Yeah.
And we stop there too, you give,
yeah,
$20.
Yeah.
那天我们北上的时候，有一段路，那个镇上有好多房子，确实都非常旧。其中有一个房子非常非常旧，外面是铁皮包起来的，铁皮都锈了，因为他们是用的木头烧火取暖的嘛，因为有烟冒出来，我们是不会想到那个房子会有人住的。外面的铁皮整个都锈完了，也不大，很小的，就像一个方块似的。确实那个房子是我们这么多年来，就是说东跑西跑，唯一一次看到的最破最破的房子。
We want to thank you for watching our channel, and give us a thumbs up, and please subscribe, and we'll see you later. Bye bye.
今天就聊到这里了，谢谢大家的观看，我们下次再见。